दीज आर द रेन लिली सीड्स हार्वेस्टेड फ्रॉम रेन लिली प्लांट. ब्यूटिफुल ब्लैक सीड्स. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल. टूडे आई एम गोना शो यू द रेन लिली प्लांट. एज यू कैन सी द ब्यूटिफुल रेन लिलीज आर ब्लूमिंग इन द मॉनसून सीजन. दीज आर कॉल्ड रेन लिलीज बिकॉज दे ब्लूम ओनली थ्रू रेन वाटर. They are also known as Zephyranthus lily or fairy lily. You can see the bud is forming when the rain water pours on them, then only these lilies bloom. How to grow rain lilies? Plant the bulbs in the fall, 4 to 8 inches deep in the soil. Avoid overwatering of bulbs as it may lead to rotting. Sunlight. Choose an area in full sun to plant rain lilies. Semi shade or afternoon shade is usually tolerated, especially in hot climates. But avoid direct sunlight in extreme hot conditions as it may lead to burning of leaves. Soil. Rain lilies thrives in average to rich garden soil. Try planting bulbs in rich soil so that you don't have to disturb the bulbs later, as rain lily bulbs don't like repotting. Fertilizer. Rain lilies do not need to be fertilized, but if you are planting them in sandy soil, you can spread a layer of compost on the top soil before they emerge in the spring. Watering. Rain lily can withstand less watering, but avoid extreme conditions of too less or too much of watering. Also avoid too much of water as it may lead to rotting of the rain lily bulbs. But in rain, they can withstand the rain water as they love it for their blooming. Potting. Rain lily grow well in pots. The tops of the bulb should be covered by an inch of soil. You can also grow them in garden. Although generally planted 2 to 4 inches apart when in the ground, when grown in containers, rain lily bulbs can be placed together as they prefer being crowded. In areas where rain lilies are hardy, you can leave them in the ground all year. Rain lily bulbs hate frequent repotting as it may drastically decrease the flowering. You can see the seed pods. They are not mature yet. This seed pod is about to mature. You can see it's opening and the black seed is visible. This is the pink variety, but what I have found, friends, that only yellow variety has produce seeds till now. I'll check for these pink flowers also. I have three varieties, yellow, pink and white flowers in one single pot, and the pot looks so bushy and filled. Now you can see, friends, these seed pods, they are ripe and the seeds are visible. At this point you collect them, otherwise they will fall out of the pot and you may lose them. So you can check these beautiful seeds. But it is always better to multiply them, or you can say to propagate them through bulbs, because the plant grown from seed takes longer time to bloom. So it is always better to propagate rain lily from bulbs. They keep on producing baby bulbs in horizontal direction, so it's better to remove those bulbs, and in this way it will give more space to the already existing bulbs. But if you don't need seeds, then it's better to remove the spent flowers to avoid the plant's energy wasting in producing seed. So friends, you also try growing rain lily plants at home. You can buy them from local nurseries or you can buy them online through good websites and enjoy the beautiful flowers of rain lilies in the monsoon season. That's all from my side, friends. Thank you. Have a nice day. Happy gardening. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.